tackled at about the 35. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
That was a good strong run there. While it won't pick up a first down, it was definitely something needed by that offense. A positive run. They got a good push by their guys up front. Maybe.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by the safety, Kenny Vaccaro. And he takes the